In Star Wars, the Mandalorian's typical weapon of choice was the Westar 35 blaster. The Westar 35 was a blaster pistol model widely favored by humans of Mandalorian heritage who would often dual-wield them in combat. During the Clone Wars, Death Watch used the Westar often. Their leader Pre Vizsla owned these pistols and used them in his duel against Darth Maul. In The Age of the Empire, Sabine Wren also owned a pair of Westar 35s. On one occasion, Hondo Inaka remarked that such weapons were very valuable to black market traders. In 9 ABY, several members of Din Djarin's Mandalorian tribe used Westars when combating members of the Bounty Hunters Guild to save Grogu. If you like Star Wars, then hit that subscribe button. May the Force be with you.